Don't let anything disturb your life as long as you are happy and you are with God. Remember?